Good afternoon, children. Now today we are going to discuss advantages of computer. Now let's discuss advantages of computer. A computer is very fast in doing large calculation. Number two, it is an accurate machine. Number three, a computer never gets tired. It can do work continuously. So the third is the advantages, that is a computer never gets tired. Next is it never gets bored. Computer never gets bored. So it can do any work continuously. Fifth is it can store a lot of information. We can store lot of information in our computer system. Now let us discuss the disadvantages of computer. It can be harmful for eyes. If we sit in front of the computer for long hours, it will harm our eyes. Second point is it cannot think on its own. Unless and until we are instructing to the computer, it cannot do any work. So it cannot think on its own. Third point is, it is a non-biodegradable waste which pollutes environment. That means, if the computer parts cannot be recycled, so they are going to pollute our environment. Next is, it can be a wastage of time if too much time is spent in playing games. If we sit in front of the computer for long hours and keep on playing, it will waste our time. So, time is valuable, we know that. Now, fifth point is, it can be affected by virus. If the computer is going to be affected by virus, then no work is going to be done in the computer system.